completed only when it reaches the heart of man. The Word would become flesh and live among us, and we would see His glory, the glory of the Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. Now, this is how the birth of Jesus came about. In the sixth month, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to Joseph, a descendant of David, and the virgin's name was Mary.
Bear a son, and you will call him Jesus. God will create this miracle in you. The child will be the Son of the Almighty. He will be great and reign from David's throne. So trust his heart, and he to be unkind. So when you don't understand, when you don't see his plan, when you can't trace his hand, trust his heart.
So take this wife, believe what God